Hello, everybody. I'm back. I'm sorry about that. It just crashed on me. I had to do an error report. And it was just taking a while. But I'm back. Let's do this. Oh, there goes that little... I'm gonna spank him. He's gonna go over my knee and get a spanking. There you go. Oh, wow. It. Oh, man. Gotta paint over all this again. Okay. I picked the wrong color. Oh, can paint this. Well, the roof's gonna be white. White. I want to paint that green or turquoise. Looking smooth. Okay, trash can. Thank you. wish we could paint the windows a little bit. The shutters. Yeah, wish we could paint the shutters. Second. Reset character. Wonder what that means. Okay. Come on. Once I unlock other colors, I'm definitely gonna paint it. I hope that little brat doesn't think he can vandalize my roof, either. Ooh, he's getting a spanking once I find him. Luckily we don't have to pay for the paint, because I would be poor right now. I saw another streamer streaming this, and I was like, okay, gas station simulator, what the heck, I'll give it a shot, and I just loved it. I don't know what it was. I found it calming and relaxing. Painted. Dennis, whoever your parents are, they need to be spanked too. Lockpicking. I'll let you on a secret. You won't get anywhere playing strictly by the rules. Many of them are explicitly made to hold people down on their tracks. Sorry. And the more you deal with it, the more you'll start seeing where barriers lie. Sometimes life needs a bit of a pickup in the proverbial lock, if you get what I'm saying. But don't let the adrenaline rush get to your head. Listen closely. First, adjust the pin to the left or right. If you think you're correctly aligned, push it up with R2. Stop the moment you see the pin resisting your attempts. Adjust the position and try again. When you get the prize, you'll likely earn some cash, something to pawn off, or maybe a unique decoration. The harder the lock, the better the chance for better rewards. Just remember, alarms exist, and you have, at best, 2 attempts. Also, delete this message within a week. If you don't, I'll have it deleted by other means. This is a secret between you and I. Got it? Good. I can't get those bottles until this is picked up. Open the trunk. Oh, it's just like Skyrim. Dust Bowl painting. Oh, I gotta go to my inventory. Backpack. Put it there. Hey, Janie. Yep, I'm having fun. Okay, customer at fuel. Okay, oh, they got a van. They're gonna need a lot of gas. I thought they would.
I owe you one.
There you go. Thank you. Come again. 1 second. I need a drink. Let's see. Okay. Turn on the music a little bit. Let's see what we got. If I don't like it, I'm turning it back off. Shells, alcohol. How much money do I have?
Come on. Get out the door. Come on. Come on. There you go.
I'll just buy new ones.
It, I almost went on the fence. Or up the roof.
Customer at fuel. Growing importance. Nice. How much fuel do I have? Can I check? Okay, open tools. Oh, okay. Okay, now I need drinks. Oh, I gotta clean that. Okay, Rudy, where are you? Rudy! Rudy needs a drink. Who taught me how to drive? Rudy. Oh, because I hadn't picked it all up. I only have $40.25 left. I hope I get another customer. I'm covered in dirt. Or sand. Boy, this guy, this Rudy is a gas guzzler.
Oh my gosh. Thanks a lot! I forgot about that! I forgot about that!
Oh shoot.
And Rudy's dead. I need my jerry can. I really can't hear the music, but that's okay. Get off the sandbox. Oh, someone came online. Come on! You have to get in just the right space. There we go. Rudy, you're a gas guzzler. Oh. Excuse me, Rudy. I gotta get some gas.
Thanks a bunch.
There you go. I hope I can repair those power lines as it goes on. Hi, Chester. Chester, what you doing? Okay, come on, hang on. Okay, there we go. Go to the payphone.
Hello. I see the business is doing well. I'm calling to congratulate you on successfully getting it off the ground. But you can't run a business on fuel alone. I've had a few of my people deliver some extra stock for those empty shelves of yours. Time to talk money. You now owe me. Well, I'll send you the invoice to your email. Don't miss it. I'm sorry, nephew, but there is just no room for charity in this world. I hope you'll find it within your finances to repay the debt. Otherwise, we'll be forced to see to more persuasive methods of reimbursement. Don't have me wait too long now. Goodbye.
Jerk!
Amazing.
Rudy, fuel, garbage, paint, and shipment. Oh my God. Wow. About a food shelf, not a soft drink shelf. Well, I'm gonna have two drinks. Can I help you? Why aren't you going inside? They aren't coming in. I'm about to get my butt kicked. I need like a welcome sign.
Goddamn money.
Why is it so loud here?
Wake up, Sam. You've got a gas station to run.
The uncle.
Hey, nephew. Back on your feet? I hope your head's no longer spinning. Thanks for picking up. We need to talk. There was a mistake, a serious one. You can rest easy knowing I will have the responsible people dealt proper retribution for what has happened.
Uh-huh.
The amount of time on your investment loan deadline was rendered far too short for what the amount was. It's plain bad business. And I don't make bad business decisions. Let's forget about this debacle for the time being. As a token of apology, please accept this small gift. It will help with your next delivery. No strings attached. However, you will need to make the warehouse operational again to receive it. Somehow. You're a resolute lad. You'll figure it out.
Gaining skill. Station level 2. Okay, that music's getting awfully annoying. I don't like it. Oh, I got the bathroom now.
Okay, let me see how to work this. Come again. Let's see if I can order some food. Or not food. No, I don't need parking. Well, I've got more painting to do. Paint. It's a pretty white. Thank you. Paint the roof. Hey, I have new colors unlocked. I do want it to stick out though, so it'll be like, hey, there's a gas station.
Top of the line job there.
Fueling superstar. Hello.
Awesome.
Lady, where are your pants? Of it. don't like the colors. I don't want to paint it black, because that'd be too boring. There we go. Customer at fuel. Okay, just wait a second and I'll get to you. I'm a coming. Have a nice day to you too. Okay. I'm sorry, ma'am. Let me take your order. Sorry, all right now we got drinks. All we have are drinks right now. We'd be stranded. I'll get some food in here soon. This place needs some candy bars. Okay. Open up. Oops. Okay. Hay bales. Customers. Ah! I'm coming! Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way! What the heck? How'd I...
a bunch.
I'll be right with you, ma'am. I'm gonna fuel up this car.
Oh, baby, I don't think so.
I'm sorry, I pushed the button too quickly.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm sorry. I need to get on the ball. I hope there's more. I need to throw this away.
Nice day.
Cleaning. That's all I'm doing. Oh, quit fussing. Sorry, officer. I'm just trying to clean. Customer at the register. Okay. Well, hi. I'm sorry, I killed your soda. Somehow.
Baby, I don't think so.
You didn't get on the thingy right.
That'll do.
Okay, I need to order some gasoline. Excuse me. I don't need these hay bales, I don't think. I don't think I'm gonna get any cows or llamas or sheep. Not out here. Open up!
I'd go over budget.
Dudes, let them work. Go around them. If I hear you hawking at, I'm resenting you. Do not honk at the working man. They are working hard.
I'd go over budget.
Why isn't my belt working? To use Rudy to clean up this sand. I don't know what you are. I think you're a weather vane? I don't know.
Thanks.
I'm running out of drinks. I want to know why my belt stopped working.
Incredible.
Okay, officer, you're next.
Great job.
pretty much what I asked for.
There you go. How do I save? Okay, folks, that's gonna do it for me for now. I hope you enjoyed watching. I had a lot of fun. So, I will pick this up maybe tomorrow. I hope you come and see. Anyways, be sure and follow my friend Zany Janie on her channel. She does awesome stuff. She's currently playing Hob and Visage. One's a horror game, and one's a friendly game. But she screams in both of them. Anyways, later.